A long time ago, there is a cute puppy who broke a wizard's favorite mirror. And what happened to the puppy? The origin of the break of mirror faced 7 years of bad luck. Superstition can be traced back to the Romans, who were created the first glass mirror. Just because your culture invents something totally useful, like a mirror, it doesn't mean you can still have some irrational about its use. And here is an example. A housekeeper broke her employer's mirror, and the house owner was very angry, and she fired the housekeeper. This results 7 years unemployment. And the resultant property associated therewith. And here is the suggestion after you break a mirror. After you break a mirror, you invest in a shovel and bury the pieces in under a tree during the full moon. I don't recommend you break a mirror, but if you do, don't worry, it's not the end of the world. See, the cute pup is still alive and live happily ever after. Thank you.
Good boy. Yeah. All right.